What is your problem? Sorry?
I said watch will be white. No one can go. You're trying to squeeze through.
Because I'm going to go before you, love.
Please.
I'm sorry, but there's no reason.
You're being ridiculous.
What have I done to you?
Right,
we all got friends who got cars. What have I done to you?
You've done nothing to me, but you're being ridiculous.
So if I haven't done anything to you, what are you shouting at me for? Right? What are you shouting at me for?
Because you're trying to squeeze through.
Jesus.
Call 911.
Calling emergency services.
That wasn't that way.
Oh!
Yeah, they got crashed.
Oh shit! Oh, okay.
Responsible for initiates. Eyes are permanently red.
Fuck it.
Their veins perpetually distended toward their temples, expanding with age. Mavens, their generals, have never been captured for examination.
What?
Chapter 47. So much for thinking I have the advantage. Her eyes flare like she's come to the same conclusion as we circle each other, and then they narrow in a way that makes my stomach clench. Devera may have set the rules, but something tells me Kat is about to break them. Does it bother you? She asks.
Whoa! My goodness! No way!
Oh, holy crap. That's not good.
So, how's Carter doing?
Oh, you know,
tell you what, if I was rich, I would be in the
industry. I will hit
you.
Yeah,
you think there are no hungry kids on the Amalfi Coast?
I will hit
crap.
You.
Can you ask for more kids to get back to break?
I will hit
sure.
You.
She's
trust me, I will
yep.
Hit you.
No surgical beds offered boarding there until the OR opens up.
Give me that. Excuse me, doctor.
If the ER is going to babysit your surgical patients, at least have the courtesy to write the damn orders.
As much as I enjoy your little rants, I don't have time now. I'm late for a sympathetic.
Well, then you're going to be even later, because I'm committing my residents to write orders.
Okay. And he could enroll in an auto pay, couldn't he?
Boom! Right in front.
Oh!
Yo, turn signal. It must hit me.
Retire. He was going to work till he's 75, now he can retire at 74 or something, you know.
Holy fuck!
Yep. There was just an accident.
I just barely fucking missed it.
I gotta go back.
I gotta turn around.
impact detection.
Those Watford defenders. Is he gonna come? Just... Is it my wing mirror? To release Shackleford on that right hand side, and it was almost like.
Yes.
stupid prick. What was that?
Hit him!
He
hit the car!
Oh, no.
You know, there's
obviously concerns about it. No, that's a close one. I saw it. Ooh!
He's handicapped, that's the truth of it. He's handicapped. Handicapped person doesn't need to have a gun. But what I need to do is find out where he can take it. And take it.
When he told that story, that's the, I just naturally, yeah, of course he got murdered. I'm more shocked by the people who don't get murdered. I just assume that everybody's going to get killed. Let's go to,
High Street, almost a High Street tour at the same time. Whoa! That's attempted murder. And yes, I was indicating.
With Lucky Land Slots, you can get lucky just about anywhere.
This is your captain speaking. We've got clear runway and the weather's fine, but we're just going to circle up here a while and get lucky.
What are you doing?
I had a walk signal and you just almost hit me.
Get out of here before I take my hand truck and shove it up your ass.
I can't go anywhere. Just go. Did you just hear the ditch? Like, what are you going to get out of this? What are you going to get out of that? You're on camera. Honestly. What on earth?
Careful when you're driving a trailer.
Good. Ever appearing at that fest, which seems weird, but, you know, very cool. Shout out to my friend Cedric Lemoyne, who's playing with her on stage. You can watch the whole thing if you like. Just go to the Alanis Morissette socials, or PBS. Oh! Streaming that, lots of other performances.
Whoa! He did that shit on purpose, too.
Tucker, stuff like that.
Because that trip cut him off.
No choice.
And what, is he gonna run there?
You stay.
Yankee Delta 1-1, Yankee Mike X-ray. Sierra Whiskey 1-5, November Whiskey Tango.
Again.
put this new curb here and didn't fill it with anything. So this happens pretty much daily now. This car is going to try to be impatient and try to go around. And oop, guess who's stuck now? Shouldn't have done that.
Emergency service or something? What was that car for? You didn't kill me there?
You're sitting in the middle of the road, learn the rules of the road. You're meant to set one.
No, you're not. You're supposed to give me 1.5 litre.
No,
a cyclist is a demo story, isn't it?
Go and have a raid or something, leave me alone. Fuck off.
Well, will you know the police are coming later? I have a camera on.
Car, the person that owns the car isn't liable.
Right. But the car manufacturer could be.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Glenn, I can't even tell you what just happened in front of me, dude.
I heard the squeal, the wheel squeaking.
The fucking car's wheel just came off and this motherfucker's driving away. What the fuck are you doing, dude? He's driving on his rim. He almost hit the car in front of me. The wheel just took off. What the f***?
Dude, get video.
I got a dash cam. I have the whole thing on video.